Growing up near the ocean, we saw the impact pollution had on marine life as well as the environment overall. Although most people are aware of the issue regarding plastic in our ocean, they do not understand the severity of the situation and how it is affecting not only marine life, but our lives as well. Plastic pollution also threatens the systems people depend on for food and livelihood. Plastic materials that contaminate the world's oceans cost governments up to $2.5 trillion per year. Currently, the main problem is that there is too much virgin plastic being made. Virgin plastic, manufactured plastic without any recycled materials, is filling up our ocean. The average person in the United States generates about 100 kilograms of plastic waste per year, most of which ends up in our ocean. Alternate solutions are directed towards cleaning the ocean on a broad spectrum, instead of focusing on the source. Companies such as 4Ocean or Pura Vida collect trash from open waters, only for it to re-enter the ocean after its use. The problem with the recycling industry today is that when plastic material is recycled into a new product, virgin plastic is still being used in that process. Recently, a team at Lawrence Berkeley National Labs has developed a new type of plastic that is 100% recyclable. Polydiketoenamine, or PDK plastic, can be disassembled at molecular levels and can be repeatedly reassembled into another object with a different shape, color, or texture without that material losing its performance or quality. PDK plastics could solve the single-use crisis. This innovation helps us, as our project, Malama Moana, has the purpose of reducing the amount of virgin plastic being produced. Our company will make a durable product line made from PDK plastics. This eliminates any prior competition due to the fact that our project effectively reduces the amount of plastic not only in our ocean, but being manufactured in the first place. Our company's plan is to collect trash from the ocean by using multiple sea vacuums to collect recyclable waste from the U.S. coastlines. A boat will be sent out to put the vacuum in place. The vacuum will have a mesh catch bag to collect debris as small as 2 mm microplastics. The process is simple. As waves cause the vacuum to bob up and down, trash will be gathered into the vacuum. With a lid to trap the plastic and flush out the water, our vacuum would effortlessly collect trash in an efficient way. As the vacuum floats up, the trash is flushed into the catch bag. The lid will be used as a barrier for the new plastic to be let in. The vacuum's motor will be battery-powered, allowing for an eco-friendly way to move around. The vacuum will be coated to move in an expanding circular motion. Once the coat timer is almost done, a boat will collect the trash from the catch bag and reposition the vacuum into its original place. The recyclable waste collected will be sorted and sold to any manufacturing companies that use virgin plastic so they can replace it with recycled materials. We plan to partner up with Coca-Cola and sell them the recycled plastic collected from the ocean, with which they can create reused or reusable bottles for their company. Coca-Cola has already started efforts to make their company more environmentally stable by partnering with companies such as ours. They plan to use at least 50% recycled material in their packaging by 2030, and our company can help them accomplish those goals. The money gained from our angel investors will help our company invest in the technology to create our vacuums, the transport used to get the vacuums into the water, the facility where our company will be based, and finally, the advertisements and marketing strategies used to promote our company. When our company has become stable and efficient, we will use the rest of our investment money to kickstart our product line of sustainable products sold on our website. These products will be created from PDK plastics that will be bought or made ourselves. As a result of this, our products will be 100% durable and non-single use, ultimately making us a Blue Ocean company. By making an entirely sustainable product line, we are abolishing the single-use crisis, making our competition irrelevant. By accomplishing all of this, our company hopes to make a big positive impact on the environment and our coastlines, completely preventing virgin plastic from being made. Our end goal is to solve the pollution crisis that takes over our ocean and save marine and human life.